Hey guys, welcome back to the BuzWeaver channel. Now keep in mind here that Karine Jean Pierre is reading from her own notes.
Six individuals tragically lost their lives when the Francis Scott King Bridge collapsed last week.